I'm Phillip Hayes, and we're going to look at MCP and Llama Stack on OpenShift AI. You can see here from the screen, I have a number of different components deployed on my cluster. So I have a Llama Stack instance. I have Llama Stack MCP server deployed. I also have a chat UI that I'm going to use to interface with the application. And I have a database as well in order to store this information about orders. So if we look at the chat UI, you can see here, it's just a very simple application, but we've got some context around a particular order that we're going to ask queries about the system to answer. So I'm going to start off with just a simple, you know, what is the status of the order? Okay, so when we ask that question, what's going to happen is Llama Stack is going to present that question to a large language model and say, you've got these tools available, such as find order and update order, in order to answer that question. And the large language model is going to say, well, I need to use find order because that's going to allow me to get information about a particular order. So it's going to go back to Llama Stack and say, will you call this tool with this particular parameter? Llama Stack goes and does that against the MCP server. The response comes back from the MCP server, which is then relayed to the large language model again. And the large language model will then put some English wording around that and make it more readable for the user and send the response back. So we can do other things. We can find out, for example, you know, does the order contain a mouse? Again, same thing. It's going to use those tools again in order to get more information about the order and then interpret the response back from that and say, yes, based on the order details, there is a mouse in the order. Okay, so finally what we're going to do is we're going to cancel the order. And again, we're going to see the large language model determining that we need to use the update order tool this time in order to do that. So please cancel the order. The order has been canceled. So again, it's done that. It's made that call to the database and ultimately canceled that order. So that was a super easy example of how Llama Stack and MCP and Red Hat OpenShift AI can be used in order to provide this sort of functionality around internal systems and so on. But if you combine that with existing applications that customers have got deployed on their OpenShift clusters and start opening those up to their application developers through this interface, you've got some really powerful tools available.